Now, in a car crash we first told you about last night on Eyewitness News 11, police confirmed a 54-year-old Connecticut man has died. The crash happened at about 7:30 last night in Coventry, right near the Connecticut border. Only one car was involved. Police are investigating what led up to the crash.